not going to be a dog that wants to cuddle a lot. I think all of them are going to need a little help just starting to explore.
Okay.
Probably because I don't think they've been in a house.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. She's very small.
Oh,
the other one didn't really call her to you, sweetie.
Savannah, come here, baby. Come on, Savannah. Come on, Savannah.
Thank you. don't want to like flip them over, right? You don't want to, because I could, but you don't want to. You want to do it gently. No, and then it doesn't give you any. So if you just like flip them, it doesn't give you any indication of how easily they'll do it by being kind of asked, you know? So right now I'm like asking him to like, he's
a little stubborn.
Well, we're stubborn.
Right? You know how stubborn.
He's filming, so you've got to stay a little bit.
That's alright. She's alright.
And then sometimes I hold him like this, right? Because dogs, they're more. They're not going to like to be held like this unless they really like to be held, generally. I mean, he's more wiggly and.
He wants to get down.
Right?
That's how you tell if they're going to be cuddling or.
Better.